Hold on. You trying to tell me you can't swim?
Seriously, when I'm in the deep water, it panics me. Plus, I'm terrified of eels and squid and seaweed and...
Okay, dude, see, I know you're just trying to make excuses now.
Look, CJ, I need someone from outside the triad who I can trust.
All right, so let me get this straight. You want me to swim around in dirty dock water, dodging little brown jelly beans and Vietnamese gangsters, to put a bug on a boat in the harbor?
You're so negative.
Listen, man. When I was a kid, swimming off the Santa Maria, I once got a condom stuck to my face. Horror like that stays with you for life. Believe that.
I have a confession to make. I'm blind.
No shit!
Yeah. Although I've trained my other senses to a point where you wouldn't notice my handicap, in the water, they'd be quite useless.
All right, Woozy, relax. Don't beat yourself up about it. Look, I'll do it. One last thing. You do know that I'm black, right? And not Chinese.
I'm blind, Carl, not stupid.
Thank you. someone in the water. Nah, I must be tripping or something.
Told you I saw some idiot. He can't hold his breath forever.
Man, he must have drowned by now. There! A man in the water! He's gone under!
He must be dead! See that? Over there! Shit! Could have sworn I saw something.
We must have killed him.
I kill you.
Oh. You look.
Wanna fight prison style?
That's your fighting.
Watch it! You end up in my dinner, chicken! Think you can take me? What the?
I'm gonna kick your ass! Ooh.
Thank you. got somebody in the water over here. He was just here.
Shit, he's been down there too long.
We got a swimmer approaching the boat. Man, I swear I saw something.
That a guy on the water? Man, did you see him? No?
I think I see something in the water. I gotta stop spooking myself.
There he is! He's gone under!